here we go again. Got a high bar to... Am I hearing myself? Okay. Got a high bar to pass after last session on Monday. That got pretty exciting there for a while. I think I want to start on the right foreground here. I feel like my music is too loud. Start. Hey, Amanda. Here, I'll grab the bottle. I don't remember offhand. I use Colorcraft Busho. It's a powder. It's not like a tube or solid. It's an actual powder, and I have to add water to it to paint with. And that way I can come up with my own consistencies. And I swear it adds something, I don't know, fuzzy to the painting. They last a while, yeah. You barely need any. I mean, this is what I'm doing right here for this painting. I put, what, barely anything. The pigments go really far. I always end up washing some out, you know. I don't know. I got them for free, so I'm not certain the price. But I've been painting with them for like 2 years now, and I'm not even halfway through the little tubes. Cool. Are you have you watercolored? Think I remember you mentioning it before. You mentioned something about art, but I can't remember what it was. Ah, okay, yeah, that's what it was. That does ring a bell. Definitely. I get that feeling as well. And I'd use the transparent watercolor as well, not the gouache or whatever it is. So I have to think way more about what I'm doing because I can't really go back over anything unless I'm thickening it or something like that. I mean, I can alter the color a bit by layering and mixing and matching, but if I do it too much, it'll get all muddy. And I kind of like the limitation. Oh, that's awesome. I appreciate that. I was really happy with how the frame for the one you bought turned out. I've been looking for that frame ever since, and I cannot find them. But that's fine. Maybe it was meant to be one of a kind. I'm glad too. Especially because you appreciate it. That's the best part. this is where it's going to get a little difficult. See, I blocked in a lot of the stuff that I could early on. I'm still doing that to a certain level, but when I start adding the blues into the ground, that's going to be a little stressful. I think this might look very, very subtle until I start adding in the dark black and then blue as well. Honestly, I might add some of the black in now just to help me figure out where everything is. Are you able to hear the music all right? And do I sound okay? Amanda? Oh, good. Last time I had it so quiet that only I could hear it, and I was like, oh, shoot. That makes it sound a lot more, I don't know. Reverence, not really the word I'm looking for, but very quiet watching it back. Hey, Angela, how's it going? Good progress. I don't know. I just started. But you can see for yourself what I managed to do on Monday. Also, things got a little wild after you left. I had 61 people in here. I got raided partway through. That was pretty neat. It got pretty live in here for about half an hour. Thanks. Yeah, that was fun. How are you doing? Well, hopefully it'll happen again at some point. Oh, nice. Congrats. Or good luck, I guess I should say. Trying to find my place in my reference. Yeah, I'm looking at fairly soon getting back into it and restarting everything. The weather's cooperating, so I might be starting my work a little early this year. It's been I've been quality control at a concrete, gravel, and asphalt company through the summer. And then I used to be a pilot, but it didn't work out, so I switched to this job. Let's see. That's white. This will all be blue. I can extend this nice little shadow out. Yeah, I basically make sure that the construction companies are getting the right stuff before they start making anything. Lot of hours, but the pay is pretty good, so. Well, I'm a necessary step, yeah. Okay. Let's get a little risky, huh? How's that sound? Yes. So, this is one of the parts I was most scared about getting ready for this painting. I'm going to try and go slow. If the paint will let me go slow. Yes, my favorite blue, although I like it stronger color usually, but I want to be as subtle as I can with this because it is just so overpowering. Cobalt blue, just like scarlet, is really strong. think I'll definitely have to come back over this with darker blue, though. I don't know. Should be stronger on the left side than the right as well. Of course, I'll have to come back over what I'm talking about. It's watercolor. Is that you've got four cats, right? Wow, full house. your fur babies, as they say. My sister has three dogs, two palm chews and a big old black lab that thinks it's 20 pounds when it's more like 120 pounds. Yep. It's a lab. I always wanted a golden retriever. They just seem like lovable fluffballs. Not that my dogs weren't. They weren't really fluffy. I guess Jasmine was fluffy. Lady wasn't fluffy, though. And then I want a little bit here. And then so anyway, how's your day going today? I had another day of choring today for me. My My washer gave out, tried to fix it, and then realized the part I needed would cost half of a new one, so I just ended up buying a new washer. Yep. Then I did a bunch of other house chores as well. Yesterday, that's all it was. And then today, I was just kind of finishing up. Went to go pick up a print that I ordered as well, and they forgot to print it. They thought they already did. But it was okay, since I stopped at my favorite restaurant and picked up a sandwich to take home. Oh, and it's like deep, deep cleaning too. I am taking like heaters apart and cleaning the parts inside and filters and all that junk. I don't know what we're wrong. Yeah, what'd you try cooking? That can be nice on its own, though. If you're drinking beer, some spicy finger foods to go with it. I've really only recently started my cooking journey. I seem to be all right at it. I can cook for myself, you know. I make a mean top ramen. That was too much blue. Let's see if I can fix it without pulling out a dry napkin or something. I've never tried to make banana bread, but my mom does a lot, and her banana bread's pretty top notch, so maybe I'll have to use her recipe sometime. I've just never had the a push to cook. Especially when I'm not very picky about what I eat. That's a double-sided sword. Only problem is, if I've got a loaf of banana bread in front of me, I usually eat half of it in a day, and then I don't eat it for a while. I was almost considering not doing tiles in the cobblestone just because it's going to take so long, but it's kind of part of the aesthetic, so I think I have to. Strawberry bread. That's not a thing I've had. Sounds intriguing, though. I know in Japan, watermelon bread is pretty popular too. Oh, thanks. I'm nowhere near done with it, though. It's gonna be quite the process to finish all the rock. But I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I can imagine. Add a little, just a little coloration here. Maybe a splotch here. Let's say this brick is out of the shadow. Hi, Natalie, how's it going? Are you all geared up for, for the Beer and Barley Wine Festival. Yeah. The kind of festival that comes with a designated driver. I'm lagging. Natalie, I think it's just your computer that's lagging. 'Cause you always say how skippy I am. Oh, you're on your phone. That explains it. I was just saying, are you gearing up for the Beer and Barley Wine Festival? Are you about ready for it? Or getting psyched for it, I mean? Switch brushes for that. Just don't, Natalie, just don't forget me on the charger again so I don't scare you while you're doing house chores. Angel, the other day, she popped into stream just after. I do too, but I've got, see, I like this one and this one are my most used. And then... actually, no, I guess this one would be there too. So these are my most used brushes, even though I have like every size of brush, I feel like. Like I got a couple of these. And I got a nice little fan brush too, but I never use it. I was just wondering if you're gearing up and getting ready for the festival, if you were ready for the weekend. He seemed of two minds about it. He says he's going on Facebook. but that he might not partake. He might not be drinking, so. But that works for me. If he's DDing, he can give me red. All right, sounds good, Angel. Nice talking to you. See you next time. Have a good one. So what are you up to, Natalie? How's your day going? I had quite a day myself of, well, 2 days really of just straight chore, and that's all I've been doing. Chores. Nice. What's going on at Gallows? Just food? Getting shwasted. I'm down whenever. My plans are pretty open, at least till I start working again, which is a little ways out still. Although I prefer to have a DD. Yeah, I don't want to paint cobblestone all day today. I'm going to switch it up and do something else, I think. Let's work on this store. We used to go to Gallows like, ooh, almost a couple times a week, it would seem like sometimes. Back when me and Corey were playing hockey regularly. Hell, there was a couple days where we didn't even leave the Subway Center. We just went up to the bar. Showed up for noon skate and then stayed at the bar until it was 8 p.m. and we were doing evening skate. Yeah, we after hockey, we made Forrest come over and we just made him drink with us. Good times. I was quite a bit lighter weight too, so I didn't have to drink as much too. Oh yeah, so I was doing all this choring and stuff, fixing the heater in my house, and then my damn washing machine goes out on me, and I go to repair it, and then it turns out that the piece I need is like a third of a brand new washer, so I just ordered a new washing machine. Unfortunately, it's not a not a fancy one. No RGB on it, so fairly basic. Yeah, but it won't take long. I think it's supposed to get here Saturday, so. And I managed to do the laundry I was working on already, so. Oh, geez. Well, at least with a dryer, you can, hang them out to dry and whatnot. Wow, that's actually that's kind of helpful because if it was gonna break in a way, that would be the way you would want it to break. It's still not technically broken. Well, don't burn down your house. Jeez. My dryer was one of the first things I fixed when I moved in. Well, it's not really the dryer, it's the exhaust system. But that was like the first thing I did moving in. It's over a year. I'm not sure without like looking it up. I'm sure I could look it up somewhere. Offhand, I don't remember when I moved in. I just remember doing it in a mad rush. So crazy. It's like this whole street decided to go for one matching brown red color. Kind of glad I picked this one. But yeah, right around a year, give or take a month or so. I've done so many repairs to this place. I've saved it a few times, it feels like. White peachish thing going on here. It has gotten to the point where I'm just. I have lived here long enough, though, that I'm super comfortable here now. So it's kind of nice. Working on the slope was kind of like practice for moving out a little bit. And I meant to go with it. Maybe I can lift some of that color out. Oh yeah, were we gonna do anything before? Were we planning on doing anything before beer and barley wine? Remember mentioning it casually at one point, but nothing ever became of it. Yeah, that sounds like a plan. And we gotta get Forrest to let us know if he's actually going or not, whether if he's drinking or not as well. Well, don't try too hard because if you try and convince him, he might just say no. Just to make things easier on himself. Offer him half a Red Bull. I'll take it. That is solid profit for me. Oh, actually. I think brown would look a lot better here. Let's see. I can do a little color in here. My people? Oh, thanks. Yeah, you said that. I guess I didn't respond, did I? I don't remember what I was doing at the time. I might have been streaming. I remember seeing it, though. Isn't that right when Forrest said he might not go at all or something? Is John your boyfriend then? I know so many Johns. Can't keep them all straight. yeah, you can thank my camera for that. I was really happy with how some of the shading on the people came out, but I'll have to go over a couple of them, I think. Cool. What's he like? What's he do? Either way, it's a win-win for you, right? I normally try my best to get along with everyone. I really dislike drama, ironically. What are you gonna do? Oh, I kind of want to do this dry brush. Yeah. That's cool. Actually, I'm gonna do this first and then come back with some blue. What do you think? How's it coming along so far? Is it looking pretty good?
Cool.
Papers there. I was just taking a short tea break there. Let's see, what's next? I guess I could just keep going on the middle section there. All right. This is going to be interesting. Maybe I won't go right to the middle. Yeah, no. Changed my mind. Ooh, way too much. This middle section is going to be hard because it's like white reflection of light paralleled around or paralleled on either side by orange, and then I've got the blue seeping in as well. Like too many light sources. Just give me one. There was one thing that I was a little upset about for the people in the background is they just, they're all wearing winter gear. So it's not like the colors aren't that interesting. The shapes are pretty, kind of silhouette-y. They aren't really, there's not much shape to it. Is the color, if you're still there, is the color blasted out for you? Because on my screen it's very, very light. It's probably just my screen though. It's not really made for this. Really feeling a bit ADHD tonight. By that I may just mean I'm jumping around a lot from one thing to another. Not really focusing on one single area tonight. Cobblestone, I think. kind of want to do detail work. Maybe I'll work on the lights a bit more. Go back in close. Hey, thanks, Angel. You already finished doing what you're doing? That was quick, it felt like. Or I've been in the zone, I don't know. Oh, nice. Felt like doing some real fine detail work, so I decided to start working on the lights. Luckily, my hands aren't shaking. Relatively. It's a little intricate, especially considering after I fill in the darkness in between the light strands, because that's what I'm planning on doing. This entire building on the right is lit up like a Christmas tree. It's gonna be hard to do, I think. It's all scary to me now, after I invested this much time into it. My secret cap. All right, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by again, Angel. Let that dry off a bit. All these windows don't really have anything to them, they're just a shadow on the building. Just a shadow in the night. Is that a song? I feel like it should be. Probably is. Oh, I know what I was thinking. I was thinking of Rainbow in the Dark. That's what I was thinking of. I think that's what it is. Now I'm doubting myself. Is that what it is? I think it's like Iron Maiden or something. I know it's not done yet, but I already have a favorite part of this painting, and it's right here. I'm just like, I'm a fan of what I did with the shadows there. Pretty cool. Use a brush that I can't remember ever using. But I have it, so I might as well. And that abruptly switched tunes, like, pretty quick. That sounded like the rest of the snow off the roof just came down. I'm gonna go double check on that. I will be right back. Just a couple minutes. Probably about 500 pounds of ice just came off my roof. I was expecting more, honestly. I don't think the whole roof is clear yet. Let's see, where was I? Ah, yes. Shadows. probably gonna even go darker than that, I think. Maybe I should just take a leap. Thank you. Good stretch. Gonna pour a little more tea. Be right back. Okay, so here's my painting. Pretty sweet painting. pretty good for now. What next? Oh, I guess I could add some color to this rooftop here. It's kind of that same, almost pink color. Not too much water. Oh shit. And I'll come back to that rooftop later. I'm doing all right on time, so I'm going to go a little longer here. Just kind of do things here and there that I see, I think. Nothing specific. Whoops. Thank you. has a curve out twice. It makes it look funky. Maybe I'll have to... Maybe I'll have to fix it so it makes sense. Must be getting close to 3 hours. I'm getting hungry. Well, starting to come into shape there. Looks less blob-like. I wish I had drawn more detail into that before I started. Thank you. so many of these are going to have to go way darker. I guess to finish up, I'm gonna darken that left side big building, the main part of it, not the wood part. There it goes, some more ice. I heard it. Hey, yeah, I'm still going. I think I'm gonna be finishing up here pretty soon. And I get some dinner myself. I did a lot of little tiny things this stream. Nothing real big. All very subtle. I have to slowly darken the entire place here. Without going overboard. How was dinner? How was Gaios? I don't know what I'm gonna do for dinner tonight. I have no idea. I kinda want a beer though. I didn't drink yesterday at all. So I'll give myself a pass. And the day before, actually, now that I think about it.
pretty dark. Honestly, that might be where I'm going with that color anyway. It's probably accurate. It's hard to tell because that's right under the light. Really, all of these should have shadows, now that I think about it. Oh, that's funny. That's right. 3 o'clock on the dot. That works. All right. I think I'm going to call it there for the night. No drastic changes other than the blue I added, I guess. But I think it's coming together. Let me snap a progress picture. All right. Well, as always, thanks for stopping by. If you did, I appreciate it a lot. Chatting to and talking to chat makes the time go a lot faster, and I appreciate it. Angel, Natalie, Amanda, thanks for all chatting in there, and hope everyone has a good evening, and I'll see you next time, which will probably be Friday, early Friday. I plan on streaming again. I may do some gaming streaming, not just painting streaming, on later on in the week, but yeah, anyway, have a good evening. Bye.